फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज शिल्पी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक वर्मिसली कटलेट। दे आर सो यमी दैट आई एम श्योर यू कांट रेजिस्ट देम। यू कैन मेक देम फॉर एनी पार्टी और एनी ओकेजंस। लेट मी शो यू द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। फॉर द कटलेट्स आई विल बी यूजिंग ब्रेड क्रम्स, बॉइल्ड मैश पोटैटोस, वर्मिसली, सॉल्ट, ग्रीन चिली, क्रश्ड पीनट्स, सम लेमन जूस, ऑयल फॉर कुकिंग एंड वाटर फॉर कुकिंग वर्मिसली। We'll first start boiling the vermicelli, for which in boiling water add little salt, add vermicelli, cook it for 3-4 minutes till it becomes soft. It's been about 4 minutes, vermicelli has become soft and they have changed the colors, it means they are done. Strain them and let them cool for some time. It's almost 10 minutes. Vermicelli is now cooled down. Let's mix everything together and make a nice dough. Breadcrumbs, boiled mashed potatoes, green chilies, peanut powder, lemon juice, and salt to taste. Mix everything together and make a nice dough. We are looking for this consistency. If you make a ball out of it, it should be nice and clean. If it's sticky, it means you have to add a little bit more breadcrumbs to it. Take some oil in your hand and make the cutlets. You can make any shape you like. Make sure the sides are even. Patties are ready. Now we'll deep fry them. I've already heated the oil at medium heat. Let's check the oil by putting small patty in it. It bubbles, it means the oil is done. We can put the patties in the oil. Turn them occasionally. After some time, increase the heat a little bit and don't forget to turn the patties. They are brown and crispy. Let's take them out. Yummy cutlets are ready. Put them on the bed of salad. Sprinkle some chaat masala on top. Cutlets are ready. Enjoy them with your friends and family. Try it out, how it comes out for you, and leave the comments. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time.